Hello, hello, welcome. We are here on March 30th for our March All Me Up Baby shows. We still don't have a jingle for this. We forgot about that, making a jingle. So I hope you guys are okay. We were just saying, I said, I always feel like you're, you know, like my little friend. She is a bit shorter than me in real life, but...
And I'm on a really short
She's
stool.
On a really low stool. I do offer a cushion, but she always refuses.
But
so
my
I
wee short legs don't like the cushion, because then I can't sit properly because my short legs.
So anyway, Heather is here. She's
I'm here.
I feel like I'm going down. So today we are discussing a lead magnet. So some of you who are on the mailing list may have seen that we recently sent out one of our latest signature books, which we've completed for a client. Now, for those of you who don't know what a signature book is, it's basically a lead magnet, and we're here to talk about lead magnets today. So it can be used as a lead magnet to encourage subscribers, encourage sales of oils, and also help share doTERRA with people who aren't necessarily already into doTERRA. And the sort of people who are like, oh, essential oils, not for me, I wouldn't have any use for them, or, you know, that type of thing. I don't do massage and stuff. So it really kind of like the signature book really helps, like all our experience books, really.
It shows people all the different ways you can use oils and makes them go, oh, I didn't know I could use it in that.
Exactly. So we've basically made doTERRA essential oils accessible to anyone and everyone through these signature books. So we've completed a signature book, and I wanted to kind of share this with you from one of our customers called Anna. And I wanted to also show you another one, because we do get a lot of talk or questions about menopause, and we did a menopause signature book. So I wanted to also share that one with you too. We've done quite a few. If you go onto our website at allmeupbaby.com, you can also find on the website our kite surfing signature book and many others. So I think we'll do a blog post with a roundup of signature books at some point. But we wanted to just share them. So the lead magnet is basically something that you set up in front of on a web page, basically. And I've got an example. And what I'll do is I will turn my camera off and I will screen share with you, so you can see this, and we can like switch to that, and then I'll switch back again. So let me share my screen with you, and we will take a look at this signature book. So this is one that we did for Spot On Anna. Now, to give you a kind of idea of what types of people we work with on these signature books, it's really any types of people, you know, any genre, any industry, it can easily be adapted and worked around. So this one, we've done a cute little video. I'll just play that for you now. Okay, so that was our cute little video. And this is, because this is a lead magnet, and because the whole idea of a signature book is a little bit abstract to people, I wanted to kind of put something on there that was a little bit fun. And this particular client lives in Senegal. Her business is very much themed around Africa, as you probably can tell with the colours
and
the music and everything. And if we, I'll show you on the inside of the book in a second, but basically she helps people with performance in business, basically. And she wanted a book that would help people perform better in their business. And she works with people teaching them leadership and confidence and all that.
Public speaking, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, all that kind of stuff. So we did something for her, obviously using oils, which were, you know, applicable to what she was looking to do. So with a lead magnet, it's always best to get a name and an email. And it's just a page on your website. And basically, it's a little bit about it. It's something that just shows people what they're getting, but doesn't show it all. That's why I did this video. It can just be an image. It can be like a little graphic with, you know, like teaser, you know, images inside it or something like that. I went with a video because I thought it was cool and fun, and I think it went.
It's nice for the music as well.
Yeah.
Like it fits into Anna's theme. It makes you feel Anna, because these signature books are supposed to be all about the client, and you see it and you get a real feel for them, and with the music and everything and the vibe, you're like, oh, it's exciting.
Exactly. And for anybody who has our experience packs, you'll know that we've put playlists in there with music that goes along and matches the experience. So, you know, like, we've got a different experience packs for different purposes, and there's always a playlist in there with a selection of music that goes with the experience. So, you know, we have suggested songs for when you put a diffuser on, or suggested songs for when you're using your bath
salts or
something like that. So, you know, again, it's an immersion. So that's why I've done that with the theme of her site, with the theme of the business, and she was super, super pleased. Anyway, what happened was, is she basically got her signature book, she shared it with a couple of people on social media, and she contacted us because she said loads of people who have reached out
oils.
To me and said they want the oils, and how do they get the oils, and can they buy the oils on Amazon and things like that. Unfortunately, we've got a really good selection of videos on our YouTube channel that will help you with answering, you know, immediate questions from people who have not been introduced to the oils before. Welcome, Xenia. So these basically, there's frequently asked questions that will help you with that. But what happened was, we immediately said, okay, well, let's get you selling these oils. So what happened was, okay, so we go into, from the lead magnet, we then go into a page which has the lead magnet on it. In this case, we've put the option to download the PDF version. That is optional. You can do that or not. And then we've embedded the flipbook inside here as well, so people can come back to your website. And this is the thing why I like the flipbooks, because you don't necessarily have to give people a download, because if they download it and they disappear, there's a possibility they may not keep coming back. So always, when we suggest, you know, using our materials, we make them for the purpose of bringing people back to the website, bringing people back to your space, because then, you know, obviously you can advertise other things on there, you know, like you can advertise webinars and classes and various different things. So we always encourage you to always put everything back on your site and potentially limit the information that can be taken away from the site, such as downloads. So although this page has a download for the PDF, I would suggest that is an optional extra, and you could do something like only give the download of the ebook maybe to the people who sign up with you under your doTERRA account, for example. So if you can have something on there that says, okay, well, if you like these oils, contact me, and we'll get you set up with a doTERRA account, and then you'll get the PDF for the book as well. And then obviously we have various onboarding courses, things like doTERRA for Life, that again bring people back to the website month after month after month. And this is what doTERRA really needs, or you really need a tool that's going to allow you to keep bringing people back to the website. Okay, so lead magnets are really great for getting people to the website and getting people to share their email address with you. But then what we want to do is make sure we keep them returning back.
Yeah, you don't want a one-off download. Okay, I've got that in for next. Let's see who else is out there.
Yeah, so you really want to maximize the opportunity for people to come back. So that's what we did here. And then obviously we've got all of the different, in the signature book, we always name everything that's very kind of in line with the theme of the book. And in this one as well, you can see here, I've got the African themed little oil bottles. Her theme for her site is very much, she likes the graffiti theme. So we've done that throughout. And we've sort of like added images which sort of go along the lines of the same theme. So we've got...
You get a real impression of the person, don't you, from a signature book. You know, it does scream out them. It's all about them, the colours, the look, the vibe.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because you're working online, you've not got that face-to-face. And we put the descriptions in there and the experience in there because people can't smell what this smells like. So you need to submerge them in it so they really get a feel for, that's how I'll feel when I use that oil.
Mm, yeah. And again, you know, online, you're very limited in your sensory thing of how to do it, obviously, because of the oils, like Heather was saying. So you have to appeal to the other senses more.
Visually and auditory, you know, you have that funky music with the video.
Yeah. Okay, so that sort of brings us through. And again, it's a theme. It's like powerful African business women, colourful. You know, there's like all these kind of vibes going
through.
But
we kept it true to her. We kept it with what she liked, what she wanted. You know, she didn't want alcohol in it. She didn't want certain things. She wanted certain things. So it's all about her and her market and what she needs from this signature book.
Yeah. And again, we've got like the businessy theme here. And then, you know, like things with the public speaking, the positivity. So we kept it just really, really her throughout the whole way through. And this has been a super successful lead magnet for attracting people to her, you know, asking about the oils from this lead magnet. And that's what you want to do. And that's the interesting thing. I mean, when you set something up inside Podia, which is the system that we use, and it's also where we build the .com template, you've got the ability to tag people. So what I always suggest you do is we give you 12 themed experience books, okay? So you've got 12 potential landing pages with 12 mini books that you could use to encourage people to sign up. And you can also in Podia tag the people, and so you can see where they signed up from. So let's say, for example, you know, you've got the sensual book, you can tag people who have signed up for that. So then you can customize their experience even more. So let's say someone signs up for the mini book, you know, you can then reach out to them and say, you know, the sort of Valentine's mini book or the intimacy mini book or something like that. You can contact them and say, hey, I saw you signed up for the intimacy mini book. You know, maybe you'll also like this and then potentially share another book as well. So this is what we encourage you always to do with lead magnets.
Or if there's an offer on the oils that month for some of the particular oils in that book, you can say, I see you signed up for that kit. There's actually an offer on some of those oils this month you might be interested in. Here's the details.
Yeah, exactly. And also, if you're wondering, you don't have to individually like record who's signed up and things like that. It's just in the system in the back. And then you can see who's signed up because they're tagged for a certain book. And then you can just send an email out to that particular list. Xenia said, just logged in, so I may have missed it. So when does she give out the book? So yeah, maybe you did miss it. She's got a page here with a lead magnet. So you set up a landing page with the lead magnet, and the landing page has the name and the email address on it. And then immediately once people put the name and the email address on it, they get redirected to this page. So basically what you can do is share it in social media, send it out to lists, give it to put it on a blog, give it other people to share it, but not the book. You send the people to the landing page. And then people sign up from there.
Because you're going to start building your subscriber list and email list there as well.
Yeah. So we will give away the book, obviously, but we won't give it away unless we've received it, captured an email address for it, first of all.
It's a trade.
It's a trade, yeah.
It's a pair of trade.
But they get something really cool and fun.
They do.
Yeah.
But it also opens their eyes to the possibilities of what they can actually do with the oils. And it's to her target audience, so they're already interested in the type of things she's showing them. So they want to, you know, free their voice to speak. They want to be more confident. They want to be more positive in business. So these recipes will really scream out to her target audience. And they'll be like, oh, that's amazing. Okay, what oil can help me with that?
Yeah, exactly. So it's almost like reversing the process. You're not trying to tell people about the oils to... you know, in the hope that something might spark an interest, or trying to convince people to, you know, invest in the oils because
it's not oil education,
of all the benefits and things like that. No, this is not oil education. This is literally looking at the target market and thinking, what does this market want? You know, what's important to these people, and how can the oils slot into that?
Yeah.
And then basically Heather here goes away and, you know, like consults with the customer, or would consult with you if you had a signature book with us. And basically you kind of guide them through and talk them through the various different things which are important, not just to the target audience, but to them as well.
Yeah, it has to be personal to them, because you don't want to promote, I use this oil and it not be true. You know, it has to be your truth. And if you can authentically say, I use this oil and it helps me in my business in this way, and it can do the same for you, then it has a lot more meaning behind it. You know, it really, it's a lot stronger. So it has to be about the client, you the client, but also it has to speak to their target audience.
Mm-hmm.
So it's finding that combination, that blend of marrying the two together.
Absolutely. But even if you're not like super familiar with the oils, you know, Heather can then start to introduce other things which fit around more with, okay, well, you know, these are the things that are important to me in terms of, you know, people who work at computers, or people who work with animals, or people, you know, who have different kind of genres and niches and things like that. But the premise is that if you get your signature book, always, if you can, put it on a landing page that looks a little bit like this, something very simple, something very customized, maybe with this little video, like I showed you earlier. And then basically people put their name and email address in, it gets redirected to a page like this. And obviously on this page then as well, you would want to have, although the information is in the book, okay? So the information is inside the book about how to get the oils and what to do next and who to contact and things. And we always put this welcome page in. I'll just go through. We always put this welcome page in at the beginning. So here it says basically, super excited to share it. Head over to Spot on Anna, get in touch if you'd like these oils, etc., etc. So whatever you want to say on there about how people can get in touch with you and get the oils, you can do that and customize it then. But also you can potentially add something here. Like, let's say, for example, in doTERRA for Life, we often say give away the first module free because it's got the home essentials kit information in there. So we want people to sign up for a home essentials kit. So what you could do is have a landing page like this for doTERRA for Life, which then redirects into a page like this, which has the doTERRA for Life mini book on it. Mm-hmm. And then at the bottom, you would have a link to the home essentials kit.
Yeah.
So I'll just show you an example of what that would look like. So we have this on our oils page at All Me Up Baby.
So Zenny is saying we have to get together with both of you to get ourselves started. Yes, you mentioned next month, so April.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, brilliant.
I know you emailed Dale and you said, let's get together next month. So fantastic.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so then you would come here. Maybe you would put something like this underneath it where it has the Get the Kit link, which you can get from your doTERRA account after you log in and you go into the menu and go to links. And then you would put this directly under the mini book and you would say, get the Home Essentials Kit, and then you will get the full book for, you know, that this module, doTERRA for Life, you'll get the full doTERRA for Life book when you get the kit. So someone can come in here, click on this, check out with the kit, because it's all done for them. And it's just a super easy, seamless kind of process. So when you notice that someone has signed up and purchased the kit, you will then give someone the full doTERRA for Life book to get them started. And then you could also give them, what we suggest is then the second module of doTERRA for Life, so which is doTERRA for Love. And then you can suggest to people that on the next LRP order, we'll give you another book. And the next one, we give you another book. So
yeah,
it just
keeps rolling. In each module, there's a suggested LRP.
Mm-hmm.
So when they place that order, you then say, okay, now you've got your order, here's the next book. When they've got that, then they've got the book and the oils and they know what to do with it.
Mm-hmm. And you can also set up custom links with the oils from the book inside there as well. So when you give them the next book, you can also give them the link to purchase the oils from inside the book. Okay, so that's how a very sort of basic funnel works in terms of when you're putting it together. It's just landing page. We're going to offer you something for free. This is what you're going to get. Put your name and email address in. Then it goes to a page that looks a little bit like this. And if you want to go the extra mile on the page, you would add in your Home Essentials Kit link or whatever link you wanted to add. Like, for example, Anna's got a nice selection of oils in here. You could add a link with all of those oils if you wanted to, and then just make a note to people to say, if you don't want to like get all the oils for now, just pick out the recipes that you particularly want to try, and you can remove the other oils out of the cart. So you can put the oils in there, all the oils in there ready to go, and then say to people, if you're new and you don't want to purchase all of those oils right now, you know, maybe you just want to try the Fearless Courage blend, you know, maybe they'll just start with those four oils and take the rest of the oils out.
And if you were using some of these recipes in a blog post, for example, if you were using the one that you were looking at, it only had, I think, three oils in it. You could, in your blog post, post a link with those three oils,
mm-hmm.
or four oils, and you could say, you know, here's this recipe, this is wonderful, here's the link if you want to get the oils.
Mm-hmm.
So the link generator that doTERRA produce is amazing, and it's fantastic to use in blog posts or to add on to things like this.
Yeah, and also with these signature books, they're yours. You can do whatever you know you want with them. And the nice thing is you've got the opportunity then to potentially repurpose these recipes into other things.
Yeah.
So, you know, you could potentially repurpose it into a social media post, repurpose it into a blog post, like Heather said. You know, give people a teaser recipe and say, sign up for the rest of the book here. You know, so there's lots of different things that you can do with these that's going to help serve you. Just as an example, you know, if you were writing a post, let's say, for example, your signature book has the Confidence and Courage Power Shower Steamers. If you are writing a blog post about confidence and courage, or making a video about confidence and courage, or doing an event or a talk or a presentation, you could then pop in this suggested, you know, recipe in order to kind of, you know, make that piece of content stretch a little bit further, and again, sort of subtly introduce people to the concept, and then send people, you know, after this one recipe to the lead magnet page. Or you could simply say, if you want to get my secret weapon, I think she called it here, the little secret weapon, to feeling more confident, things like that. Or, you know, you can go and sign up for this book, and this will.
Or if someone joins you on a webinar or something, or a class, you can say, you know, as a thank you for coming, you can download my free book. Here's the page, the landing page, and it'll take them to there and they'll get the access to it.
Exactly.
It can be used in so many different ways.
It can be used in so many different ways. So again, you can make it a little video, you can repurpose it through content, you can repurpose it through social media. Lots of things that you can do, and you can obviously like give it away when people subscribe to you as a customer, or use it as a tool to get customers, or just generally use it as a tool just to build a mailing list. You know, if you're not quite even ready to go full on in doTERRA yet, you can still start just by building a mailing list, mm-hmm. to prepare yourself to move forward with the business side of things
and add some more diversity to your current business.
Yes, it does.
You know, it's like, oh, hang on, this person's different, and they stand out because they've got not just the usual business stuff. There's a bit of diversity in there.
Yeah, and it's also, yeah, I mean, like, we do a lot of performance enhancing stuff with it as well. You know, it's not just about learning how to feel calmer or sleep better. You know, there's all kinds of other things that can be done with these oils. Okay, so that's what we wanted to introduce and share with you. And there was another book that we said we mentioned that we wanted to share. And this is this one, which is the one about menopause. So loads of people have asked us about menopause. We actually did this book for a customer again. So this is a signature book that somebody wanted. And it was specifically around menopause. So again, even if you don't have the sort of more non-traditional topics, you can still do the traditional topics, and menopause is one of them that comes up quite a lot. So again, we just wanted to share some of the things that you can do with the menopause kit in terms of you know, solutions for flashes and insomnia and stress and hormones and
relaxation, because you feel lethargic and a bit pants when your hormones are all over the place.
Mm-hmm. So imagine if, you know, again, if you're a woman going through the menopause, you know, and you're looking for solutions, and a lot of people now are looking for holistic solutions because they don't want the, you know, the hormone therapies, and they don't want to take the pills, and
they're already feeling overloaded with toxins and things. So yeah, they want to try something alternative first. But also, you can be going through different forms of menopause, and you can be in the early stages, and actually they won't give you anything to help you because you're not far enough into it. So it's about managing it yourself. But there was lots of recipes in this one about sleep, because if you're having the hot flashes, it can be in the middle of the night, and I mean you can literally have to change the bedding in the middle of the night. It really can disrupt your sleep, and there's the insomnia and all those things that go with it. So we put some amazing recipes in here to get that really peaceful, restful sleep.
Yeah.
You know, that type of sleep when you're actually waking up feeling like you've slept and you've not been running all night.
Yeah.
So it was a real nice, it was a fun book to do, actually.
Yeah. So the reason why I wanted to show this one in contrast to the other one is that the other one is very much around providing a solution to a set or a group of people in a certain industry or a certain kind of niche. Whereas this one is more about resolving a particular, like, or providing some solutions to a particular problem, which, you know, in this instance is menopause. So,
but even the feel of the book, it's a lot calmer. It's a lot, like, the whole vibe's totally different.
It is. And this one was more about, I think this lady lived in Miami, so it had a Miami theme going through it, and she loved these kind of cool Miami vibe colors. Yeah. You know, and it's, I think actually it's made the menopause quite trendy. It's like, oh, I want to go on the menopause now so I can try this out. Just so you know, you can try it out without menopause. So we just kind of like did this, you know, just to kind of give her a sort of beachy, mellow,
chilled out, relaxed,
chilled out
vibe.
So even if you are on the menopause and you're feeling all wiry and stressed, you can look at this book and just feel calm. And drink the cherry vodka set.
Well, the reason that sounds a bit like, oof, what's that? But the cherry really helps you sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah. The things inside the cherry, they help balance out the melatonin and help you sleep better. So actually, some of these recipes, you'll think, what's that got to do? But there's a whole science behind it.
Mm-hmm.
There's a method in my madness.
Okay. So we wanted to just share that with you too, so you can see the contrast of the books. We've done, you know, like I say, several of these books. If you're curious about where you would find these books, you can find them on our website. If you go to shop, and you'll find here we have all of these pre-made experience books. So these are the ones that already are done and made. So if depending on what kind of area you work in, you might say to yourself, well, actually, I could use all of these books and I'll just get the bundle because we do them in a bundle. But other times you might say, well, actually, you know, I'm focusing on things that you can make with, you know, doTERRA. So maybe like things in bottles and sprays and stuff like that. So maybe like you would say, okay, well, that one's applicable, that one's not. So you can come in here and just check things out. You know, like if you've got the tropical experience, you know, that might go really well with the menopause one because it had a very sort of similar vibe in terms of the Miami,
the tropical theme,
that type of thing. So then you might want to give away your menopause book because it's targeted, and if you're doing targeted ads or something like that, then you could, you know, do targeted ads to women going through the menopause. But then you could also, on the other side of it, once they're in, say, okay, thanks so much for subscribing, you know, I want to also give you this tropical experience pack, you know, to say thank you. So we've got the experience packs all pre-done, and
there's a mini book and a main book in there as well.
Yeah, and like we say, the playlists and the movie and the sensory experience that goes with it.
To read.
Yeah, so you can get the bundle. But also we do these things like the Tattoo Connect book and the Dog Connect book. So they get very, very, like they start to get very specific in some areas. But the thing that we've just shown you a couple of examples of is the signature book. Now we talked about the signature book a little bit last month about the event. So we've talked about how you can use these at events to be able to get subscribers. And last month we talked about a signature book that we put out for virtual assistants at an event. And we ended up getting 83 people sign up for that. So then that's 83 people that you can start nurturing on your list and on your mailing list to kind of help introduce the oils more, get them, you know, like used to the idea of it, what the things that they can do with it, that type of thing. But this again is another example of a signature book for those of you who have not seen it. This one is for kite surfing. That's my husband, by the way. He's let me do this for him. But again, this is something that he's got a kite surfing website, and I might show you this in a second to show you how we've integrated this with his website. But basically, he's got a kite surfing website, so we did a bunch of recipes for all centered around kite surfing and being on the beach. And, you know, increasing your energy, electrolytes, all that good stuff that you need when you're out on the water. And also we added a video into this one as well. So videos are optional, but they can go inside the flipbook as well. So there was like a video added to this one in a couple of places. So again, this is like another theme for a signature book that you can potentially use or go through that, you know, could be potentially useful for your genre. And where that is, I will take you through to just show it how it works from the flipbook. So right now we've left our stuff in there for it. But if you go to kite surfing instructors, I just want to show you how we've actually used this book as a lead magnet in a different style. So this is his website. So if you go to pre-book, so what he does is pre-booking, where if you pay 20 euros, you have secured the course and you get a discount on the course as well. So he's included this book, Kite Surfing with doTERRA, in as a value offer inside his pre-booking option. So you can also, again, add it as a lead magnet inside another bundle of other items, even if you're like a little bit like, okay, well, the doTERRA book on its own is a little bit abstract for my audience, they're not quite sure about it, then add other things in there.
Yeah, it's added value, isn't it? It's
yes,
nice freebies.
It's added value that can be lumped with other things. So we've put this with, you know, how to get your IKO and how to prepare for your course and different things like that. So it's really kind of just slotting in to whatever it is that your current offer is in your business. And your business can literally be anything. You can link it back to doTERRA in many, many different ways. So those are just a few examples of the signature books and how they could be used online as a lead magnet. And I'm hoping that this is just sort of got you thinking about ideas. And, you know, I hope you're going to go away from this talk and think to yourself, okay, well, what could I potentially do with this? How could I slot this offer into what I'm already doing?
But even if you're not entirely sure, book a consultation and say, you know, this is my current business. I want to include oils, but I actually have no idea how I could do that. And we will help you come up with an idea on that.
Mm-hmm. So definitely with lead magnets, it's always great to have one lead magnet, like a signature book, that's really, really you, and like your flagship lead magnet that you can say, this is mine and nobody else has it. You can't find this anywhere else, because that makes it unique and exclusive to you and your website and your brand and what it is that you offer. So that's really important, in my opinion, to have at least one that you can say is your primary lead magnet on your website, and then use other ones like the mini books and the experiences or the mini books in doTERRA for life for other purposes of, you know, bringing in subscribers or converting people to customers. So don't feel that you're just restricted to what one lead magnet can I do, because you can literally set up these pages and, you know, especially in Podia, you can have lots of pages like this, you know, with lots of different signature books. Set up all of the mini books like that. You know, if you set up 12 of the mini books on 12 pages, every month you can send out a new mini bit to your audience through social media.
Yeah, and it's great to use, you know, to email out as content.
Yeah, as content, and just bring people back, because it's all done for you. You don't have to put any effort into thinking, oh, what can I offer this month, or what can I send out this month, or how can I get new subscribers, or you know, like you feel like you've done something to death and you want something new. Then use the mini books from the experience bundle, and also from doTERRA for Life, because doTERRA for Life has a mini book in each module, and just kind of like go with what feels right to you at the time.
Mm.
So I hope you found that helpful. I will come back on screen now. And just sort of open up to see if anybody has any questions at this point, or anything they would like to ask or share. But the reason why we mainly did this is because this book from Anna, you know, she just shared it and had a lot of people interested in, like,
so much interest, didn't she? It was amazing.
Yeah, of people just saying, okay, well, what are these oils? Like, why didn't I know about these, you know? Because it was so highly specific to them. And normally, you know, people have a very sort of rigid idea about essential oils and what they're there for and what they do.
Yeah, they're for yoga and for hippies and boho, and they don't realise that actually they're for everyday life, and you can put them into your daily routines and you can use them for almost anything.
Yeah, and it's really interesting because, again, I was talking to a client of mine, and she works with people in the baking industry. Mm-hmm. So, you know, bloggers and influencers who kind of like do a lot of food blogging and food photography and food stuff, you know. And I've mentioned the essential oils, you know, a couple of times to her, because she knew that we did All Me Up Baby and stuff like that, and she was like, oh yeah, yeah, nice, you know, da da. And then I started to talk to her about consuming them. I said I had an idea about this thing with water, because she creates custom products for people. So I was asking her about a water canister, and she's like, wait, what are you going to do with this? And I said, well, we're going to put essential oils in it. And she was like, what, you can drink them? And I was like, yeah. She's like, what else can you do with them? And I said, oh, there's so many things. I said, but you can put them in food and put them in drink. And then she's like, wait, she said, I work with all these bakers. She said, can you put them in cakes? And I was like, yes, absolutely. And then I was sort of telling her about these lavender and lemon cookies that we did in a recipe once, and, you know, all these kind of really bizarre things. She's like, oh my God. She said, my baking people are always looking for something that will give them the edge, something unique, you know.
Recipes. The good thing with the doTERRA ones is that you can put them in cooking. Yeah. I was talking to someone today about it, and they were like, you do essential oils? Oh yeah, there's loads of those in Egypt. I was like, not these ones. They were like, yeah, but there's loads here. You could use the ones here.
Mm-hmm.
And I was trying to explain about the different quality. And they were like, yeah, but there's jasmine here that they sell to Dior and Chanel for the perfumes. I was like, but that's a different quality. That's mm-hmm. a different grade. You can't ingest that. And it was really hard to explain to people that the ones you buy in the shops, you can't ingest them all. It has to be a certain quality of oil in a certain grade. Mm-hmm. You know, it has to be therapeutic grade that you can actually ingest, and not all of them are.
Yeah.
But that's the great thing with doTERRA. You can cook with them, you can add them to your water and do all sorts of stuff.
Yeah. So at this point she was just mesmerized by it all. And you know, like, well, you know, like if a baker signs up, you know, like one of her food bloggy influencer people's just sold like 4,000 recipe books. And I think she was doing the math, like, okay, well, if I could get somebody to, you know, use the oils and say that they've used the oils in these recipes, you know, and you sell 4,000 books, and those oils are going out to essentially 4,000 people.
Yeah.
How many oils could you potentially sell just from that one customer?
But also, if you were doing physical products, I've got friends who they had a tea shop, and it then developed into a baking company, and they make all sorts of, you know, like Easter cakes and wedding cakes, and wedding cakes is one of their big, big things. But they're trying to find smaller, because wedding cakes are hundreds and hundreds of dollars, like hundreds, thousands even. They're trying to find smaller products that they can send out. So I was saying, why don't you make, you know, they get a recipe card, they get all the ingredients, and they get the box, and everything's ready made.
Yeah.
So they're looking into that, and I was like, oh, they could make chocolate orange brownies with essential oils in, and oh, they could make peppermint this and use the peppermint oil. You know, you can turn it into so many different things with these oils.
Yeah, it really is incredible. So you've really got to think outside the box and then think, you know, whatever industry or whatever thing you think, it's not crazy. Okay, don't think, oh, that's ridiculous, I can't do that. Because believe me, we'll find a way to make it work. And, you know, you essentially are doing people a service by sharing this information with them. Like, you know, we've enlightened so many people about these oils since we've been, you know, drinking them in cocktails and, you know, doing other things with them. It's been phenomenal. Last question before we wrap up. Do I have to have permission from doTERRA to have a website? This is a very interesting question. And honestly, I would say definitely go to doTERRA and ask, because doTERRA is really funny in terms of they have different rules in different countries. And I spoke to somebody about this. And apparently in America, let's talk about America, they have the option to get like a certification or some sort of like doTERRA certified or verified site. And I know that there is somebody who wanted to take their website and then apply for that. But I don't believe it's something that you have to have.
No, as far as I know, you don't need permission. I think if you wanted to have a certified something,
yes,
you would have to. But to have a normal standard website selling your doTERRA products, no, you don't.
Yes. And for me, I would say a way to just simply get around that is do what like we do, for example, on All Me Up Baby. We promote doTERRA, but we don't sell doTERRA as in we are doTERRA. Okay, so I think as long as you're making your own brand, your own website, and you're incorporating oils as part of what you do.
So they can come to you to get the link to buy the oils direct from doTERRA themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Because you're a wellness advocate, that's fine. You're not saying, I am doTERRA, and you're buying oils from me.
Because to be quite frank, it would be absolutely crazy to have all these people trying to sell oils but not allow them to have a website unless it's been passed.
Oh yeah, that's
you know
crazy.
Like yeah, just do it, I would say,
because you're not saying you are doTERRA, you're saying like this is Spot on Anna,
yeah,
and she uses doTERRA oils and she promotes them, and actually you can click on this link and it'll take you to a page where you can buy them.
Yeah, exactly. So it's basically in my mind, it's recommending a product,
which is what they want you to do. You've signed up as a wellness advocate to say, I am saying doTERRA works for me and here's how you can get them.
Yeah, so that doesn't sort of, I mean, it's not like a real solid hard answer, because I definitely know that there are loads of people that we work with who've never even considered that about being certified or getting permission or anything like that, and they've been running for years and quite, you know, high up in the ranks as well. So
I think if you're using doTERRA in your name and your website has the name doTERRA in it, I think it's a bit of a grey area.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how you word things.
Yes.
On the website, but that's just not needing permission to have the website. That's kind of like making sure you follow the guidelines of what you can and can't say about doTERRA. And obviously you can't use doTERRA. I think you can't use it in as a kind of like demonstrating that it could potentially be yours or something like that.
Like Anna using wouldn't have her web address as
doTERRA Anna, by Anna, or something like that.
You can't use doTERRA in your website name.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think you'd want to.
No,
you'd want to establish your own brand,
yeah,
especially if you're intertwining this into an already existing business.
Mm-hmm. Zenia is Zed Grace Essential.
Yeah, perfect.
That doesn't link anything to doTERRA, but it also is nice. It's a personal brand.
Mm-hmm. And you've got the essential in there, so it gives a clue what it is. Yeah.
Very nice. Okay, well, thank you so much. We are reaching the end of the call now. I hope you found this informative and helpful. And like I say, have a brainstorm and have a think and think, okay, well, if I had a landing page and something on the other side, you know, what would I want that to be? And think about what you would like to have. What would you like as an experience? You know, like what are your issues, your problems, the things that you would like to resolve. And like, believe me, like, you can make something just simply from that, you know, and it could be all sorts. If you're somebody who absolutely loves to travel and you want to attract an audience of travelers and, you know, things like that, then you could potentially have a book which is all linked to travel.
Yeah. Something for travel sickness, something for getting you up early in the morning to go on your excursions.
Yeah,
and hand sanitizer for the dirty money when you're out traveling. Yeah.
And that's funny because usually you can find something in our experience packs that covers a lot of these areas already. So if you didn't want to invest in a full signature book and you were like, okay, well, I want to start something small, try it out, you know, you can go and get like the Tropical Experience, and that has a load of travel stuff in it. Customize it on Canva, adapt it to you, and then see how that goes. So lots of options and lots of things to do, but there's no excuse for you to not be building your email list, to not be building up your subscriber base, because it's really what's going to really help drive your business forward into Terra Online. The more people you can reach out to and show that, you know, these oils can support people in many different ways, the better you're going to be, you know, having a successful Terra business. Okay. So thank you, everyone, and we shall see you next time on the All Me Up Baby show at the end of April. Take care and have a wonderful month ahead.
Thank you. Bye.